Those of us who've watched Beyonce's Netflix film Homecoming will remember the precious and awe-inspiring moment when Beyonce FaceTimed her husband Jay-Z to show him that she fit into her old costumes months before the big Coachella double weekend and not long after giving birth to their twins, Rumi and Sir. Sure, it was a big moment for Beyonce and for all the women who've identified with Queen Bee's struggle with post-pregnancy weight gain and weight loss. Mrs. Knowles Carter managed to shed all the weight and then some in less than 10 months so she could rock the stage for the back-to-back weekends at Coachella. This is where she made history as the first black woman to headline the festival since its existence in 1999. It seems, however, that the former first daughter, Chelsea Clinton, wasn't all too pleased with Jay-Z's reaction to Beyoncé's transformative moment. Chelsea spoke to The Cut about watching Homecoming while she was expecting her third child with her husband, Marc Mezvinsky, and she said that she wished Jay-Z had shown some more enthusiasm in the whole situation. Talking about her reaction, Chelsea recalled, "I said, Marc, if that's ever me, you better have more enthusiasm. It wasn't the 'I'm so proud of you, that's amazing' that I arguably think any woman deserves, particularly someone who has clearly worked herself body, mind, heart, soul, and spirit to get to that place. I bet every woman watching this has the sense of she deserves more enthusiasm." Chelsea and Marc welcomed their third baby, Jasper, in July 2019, and she said that she was overwhelmed with gratitude for being blessed with a third child. And whether or not Jay-Z seemed underwhelmed by Beyoncé's big win, it's clear from all the love she received during and post Coachella and after Homecoming release that her efforts haven't gone uncelebrated. All hail Queen Bee! Thanks for watching. If you like this video, be sure to check out all our other content too, and don't forget to subscribe.